Welcome.
Hi, my name is Kelsey Waybright. I'm the Vice President of Public Relations and Recruitment. Welcome to our home. This is our president, Kelly Bailey. She's going to be taking you through your house tour.
Hi, guys. We're so sorry you couldn't be here in person, but we can't wait to show you our house. Come on. The first room we're going to show you is the dining room. Meals are served here twice a day, Monday through Thursday, and once on Friday. They're served cafeteria style by our wonderful house mom, Carol, as well as our chef, Mary. This is also where Tuesday night meetings are held at 6 p.m. Follow me into the rec room.
The rec room is our ultimate chill space. You'll always find somebody having a movie night, binging Criminal Minds and Friends, and of course, Bachelor Mondays.
The study room is where a study hall is held once a month. It's also a great place to do your homework, work out, or take a nap. Well, I was never the type. Let's show you room alpha.
On the first floor, there are 5 bedrooms that each hold 2 women. It's where the house mom's room is located, and there's also a bathroom with 2 stalls, 3 showers, and a vanity mirror.
So a fun little fact about our foyer is that sisters like to go out to Taco Bell or Sonic or McDonald's or whatever and bring it back and eat it on the rug together.
This room is our formal living room. It's where we hold general chapter meetings, sisterhood events such as karaoke night, and our chapter Christmas party.
Welcome to the Deidre Smith Memorial Library.
This room serves as a trophy room for awards we've gotten from campus activities such as Greeley, philanthropies, and national conventions. It's also a great room for meetings and study time.
Second floor, there are 11 rooms. Each room can hold 2 to 3 chapter members. The bathroom has 4 stalls and 4 showers and a huge vanity mirror. Let me show you to room Sigma and Keegan will give you a tour.
Hi Kelly, let me show you my room.
Each room has 2 to 3 beds and 3 closets. Chapter women are also allowed to bring things such as mini fridges, TVs, and Keurigs.
Thanks for coming on our house tour. I was so glad to get to show you our home. Now I'm gonna throw it to present day Kelsey.